A new study shows a possible association between fasting and skin improvement in psoriasis patients. According to an article published in Dermatology Times, the European Academy of Dermatology and Venereology has published new research that shows that the method of 5-2 intermittent fasting helps improve the skin of psoriasis patients. To make it clear, psoriasis is a chronic, systemic, immune-mediated inflammatory disease that causes raised plaques and scales on the skin surface. The disease affects between 2-3% of the adult population and about 1% of children. Until recently, the effect of dietary interventions on psoriasis had been rarely researched. PhD and postdoctoral researcher Linda Grine said that scientists had observed positive results in mice with gut inflammation and psoriasis, with inflammation in the gut driving cutaneous symptoms. Through scientific curiosity and Linda's own experience with fasting as a Muslim, she wanted to find out whether dietary intervention would have the same effects on human patients with psoriasis. The purpose of the study was to investigate if there is a link between gut health and psoriatic lesions. Also, to research if modified intermittent fasting has any benefits in psoriasis management. Modified intermittent fasting is a form of fasting that requires restricting the caloric intake for a certain amount of time. The investigators said it is often viewed as a more manageable form of fasting that can be adjusted to accommodate patients' lifestyles. Popular intermittent fasting diets include fasting for 16 hours per day and eating during an 8-hour window, or eating normally for 5 days and restricting the caloric intake for 2 days. The latter pattern was used as the dietary intervention for this study, and a total of 24 subjects were enrolled. One group included 12 participants who were instructed to modify their diet with 5-2 intermittent fasting for 12 weeks. The other group of 12 participants had to continue on their regular diet. The fasting group ate 500 kilocalories twice a week on 2 non-consecutive days, but on all other days were free to eat like usual. At week 6 and week 12, the fasting group reported significant skin improvement, including less scaling and skin thickening, with 30% of patients claiming a decrease in itching. Professor Marie-Alethe Richard said that the effect of dietary interventions on skin health is a stimulating field of research in dermatology. The results of this study gave a more clear understanding of the relationship between the gut and skin, with some promising results for patients and the disease management of psoriasis. This study is still ongoing and will be completed at the end of June 2021. If you want to learn more about intermittent fasting and how to start it, check out the video, A Beginner's Guide to Intermittent Fasting. And if you want to know more about different methods of fasting, watch the video, Fasting for Weight Loss, choosing between 18-6 versus 16-8. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe to Health Insider for more health-related news.